guys, my name is Cassandra and today I'm gonna do a review about the baby tent about online. I just got it yesterday, so I haven't opened it, so I'm gonna see how it's like. So this is the cover. This is how you put a zipper on the bottom and slide it. Oh. So this is kind of like the crib, like the mattress thing up. I don't know. Small pillow. Oh, and this is where chill it is. So I'm gonna be like that. Okay, so it's round. Just hold the thing like that, and just a few steps. Oh shoot! That's how it come up. As you can see, I'm gonna do a little bit of far, just like that, and you put the cushion. Really soft. Just like that. So easy. Okay. It's really nice. Now it's time to fold. Okay, for the material, it kind of seems not really strong material. It's kind of thin. But it's okay. For $25. Good. Okay, so the deal is, okay, the thing is to fold. Instruction. The good thing there's instruction on the bag. So I show you step by step how to fold it. I'm gonna see. Sorry if I am really slow. So you hold the two and just like that. You gotta open it like that. Just like that. So we're gonna hold this. And same thing on the bottom. Okay, and then just like that. Okay. And then we're gonna put this inside. And just fold it. Oh! Really easy! Really, really easy. So, oh, where's my elastic? Where's it? Okay, so I'm gonna do it once more. Open it. Ooh! So, just like that. Just gonna fold it like this, and then gonna do it like that. So now I'm gonna make sure where is my elastic. Oh, it's right here. Okay, so I'm gonna fold it just like that. Put this under the thing, and then this like that, and then this too is gonna go like that. Oh, see, so how easy it is. Okay. And this one is gonna be around. Well, it's like a secure safety stuff so it doesn't pop up. Just like that. And so you put the pillow to pack it up, is put it in the pillow in between, like the plastic like that. Oh, look at this. I didn't see that there is like a sound. It's just like a sound. So, it's really small. Really, really small. Put that in between. Oh no, sorry. So, I'm gonna put the round stuff in the net. Kind of like net stuff. I'm gonna fold it. I'm gonna close it, put this in there,
we're going to half. Say that.
And then we're going to put it in here.
Okay, I want to make sure to put the instruction inside, so whenever I want to use it, I have instructions, so I'm not dealing with how to pull it and everything. So you can see it's the zipper, just like that. I really like it because it's, like it has their own packet, like carriage. Where you can put it in, carry it, it's not like all over the place. It's really good. I really like it. So I bought this at a website called Wish. It's really, you can find a lot of really cheap stuff. So I have been buying a lot of stuff on there. So I will be putting some reviews on some of the stuff I buy from there. So, if you like this video, please thumbs up and please subscribe. I don't have none, so be the first one. Okay, bye-bye. Hello guys, my name is Cassandra and today I'm gonna do a review about the baby tent. About online. I just got it yesterday, so I haven't opened it. So, I'm gonna see how it looks like. So this is the cover. This is how you... There's a zipper on the bottom and slide it. So this is kind of like the crazy, like the mattress thing up. I don't know. Small pillow. Oh, and this is where